Merry Christmas, everybody. Welcome to Freshly Open Friday's Christmas edition right on the 25th. Here we have some St. Peter's Christmas Ale, fresh from the UK, and talking caramel aromas with rich Christmas spice flavor. Okay, 7% alcohol. Okay. Now, it's from St. Peter's Brewery, the United Kingdom, England, that is. So that's really wonderful. And first of all, actually, I have room on it. I want to welcome our guest today, Brett Dennard Nickerson.
Nice to be here. It's a pleasure.
How are you doing?
Not too bad. How are you doing?
Okay, let's pour it out and see what happens. Okay, let's start with seeing close-up maybe on how it... Oh, look at that caramel flavor, that toffee look. That's beautiful. These glasses are 1987 Irving glasses. Brett? Oh, you can go ahead. Actually, you have your own tech. Do you have it? Actually, since you're the guest on the show, we need some expertise. How do you make the perfect pour?
I just try to ease in real nice and gentle off the edge and let her slide down. I like to think of it as a nice, easy slide.
Okay.
No head.
Okay. How is it? Let's taste and we'll get the stories out.
Well, that is good.
Merry Christmas.
Yes, Merry Christmas to you too.
See the smell first. Smells quite... Like pungent and strong. Like it's something I would picture if I was in the 1800s in a fish and chip house in England. It's something I think that would be there. Not really what you'd have on a boat on a lake in summer in Ozarks or something.
Probably not.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's cold
so
weather
it's,
beer.
It's kind of like we're poor, we're Cockney people living in England, you know?
Very interesting take on the beer.
Now the taste is, what do you think? Oh, you can taste the toffee and caramel though. It takes a few seconds, it takes like a couple seconds.
Personally, I would describe this as a copper color, smooth, fruity, and full-bodied ale.
And I mean, the aromas of the toffee and the caramel leading to a rich, smooth flavor of Christmas fruits and spices, really. It reminds you of Christmas.
Yeah, it is the perfect companion for Christmas souvenirs, sweets, and snacks.
Absolutely. Cheers. Merry Christmas. Brett, before a year or two ago, we were connecting and that type of thing, and you know, of course, I didn't think you ever wanted a head with your beer. And this is real insane. Apparently, Eva, a hotel owner in Lüneburg who's from Germany, says that the head in the beer apparently keeps some kind of acid in so that it doesn't go stale as early.
I don't.
Did you ever hear about that?
I have not.
I haven't either, so I want to do some testing in this coming year in 2021. We should do some more interviews with people to find, get the bottom of it and see.
We could do a little testing ourselves to see.
Exactly. Yeah. Because once again, it is Christmas on the South Shore. Merry Christmas.